Luna, why did you write a letter to uni?
Because I like them.
Because why? Why did you write a letter to Uni the Unicorn?
Because I like her.
Because you like her.
You liked her? What do you like most about her?
Mommy and baby and dad.
I'm sorry, what was that?
What do you like? What do you like most about Uni? What color is she?
I have a stuffy about Uni, and my unicorn is purple, and but the horn is pink, and the tail is purple, and there's a pink legs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I draw a picture of me and Vader and my unicorn.
Oh, you drew a picture?
Yeah. Me and Vader and my unicorn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So were you surprised when you got a response when Uni wrote back to you? Were you excited? She didn't write it today, no. But I think you got the letter yesterday, right?
Yeah. With me and Daddy.
Yeah.
Did you get to open the mailbox?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That must have been so exciting. Were you surprised?
Yeah.
You were surprised?
My cupcake popped. Daddy!
So do you, are you going to keep writing to Uni?
No.
No?
She's going to write it back to me.
What was that?
She's going to write it back to me.
Yeah, she wrote back to you, yeah.
Are you going to write her back another letter?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah. Maybe be pen pals? What do you like about the book? What's your favorite part of the book?
Uni.
Uni's your favorite part? Because she's a unicorn or because she believes in little girls?
Yeah. Where does she live?
In the castle.
Lives in the castle?
Yeah.